Good morning, guys. My name is Ms. Troya. I teach language arts and reading in Paul Bell Middle School. What inspired me to become a teacher was my nephew. I love reading and language arts. I believe these subjects are across the board. You need it for everything. The careers that you can use reading and language arts basically is all careers. You need both basic skills to survive. And if you're in my class, I will make sure that you get along and you will make it through reading and language arts.